I don't have to tell you that the United States obviously has a great interest in this region. You not only have the Secretary of Defense, but you also have the Secretary of State, and most importantly, you have the President of the United States that are going to be visiting here.